The Microsoft Learn community offers you a variety of ways to connect and engage with other learners and technical experts. No matter your experience, how you prefer to learn, or where you sit in the world, there are people that can help in the Microsoft Learn community.
Community is one of the best things that you can be part of. They really empower you, they really help you to evolve and be more innovative.
With the Microsoft Learn Hub on Tech Community, you can start a conversation, get clarity on which learning path to take, or what certification to explore next. You can also get the latest updates on Microsoft Learn news, connect with experts, and be a part of the conversation.
So the tech community is an aggregation of people that are focused on working on technology. So it's a perfect place to exchange ideas and get problems solved.
Seeking a technical answer? You can find it on Microsoft Q&A, home for technical questions and answers. Microsoft Q&A helps you easily find learning resources, submit questions, and connect with Microsoft engineering and community experts.
What I love about Microsoft Q&A, it's the part of the tags, so we can easily find what we want, the filtering, and the part of the markdown that's going to standardize the subject and the answer. So if a piece of code is there, I can easily identify that's a piece of code, and I can copy-paste if I need that answer from that question.
Join our learning rooms, a space to find connections with experts and peers. Facilitated by Microsoft Learn experts, learning rooms are designed to offer you a dedicated and safe environment where you can directly engage with an expert and dive deep into topic-specific questions via asynchronous discussions and virtual sessions.
For learning, I think it's a great resource. We have these new learning rooms where they can go in and learn from the experts and ask the questions that they have and gain the knowledge that they need to know that they can be successful in whatever it is that they're doing, especially if they're going to get certified.
So what excites me more about the community is, you know, the people. People from all different backgrounds, all different genders, from all over the world with so many differences. They work together for the greater good, to help others, to always help ourselves. So it's I think the people in the community is the amazing part of the community.
You're at the heart of our community, and we welcome everyone to join, learn, and grow.